Hello, I'm Aretas, Web Development Instructor at DCI. I have been teaching here since 2 years ago, and I've really enjoyed connecting with my students. Welcome to the world of web development, where creativity meets technology to build the digital landscape we navigate every day. So what exactly is web development? In simple terms, web development is simply the art and science of building websites and web applications we navigate with our computers or phones every day. Web development encompasses everything from sleek landing pages to complex e-commerce platforms and social media websites. Before diving into what a web developer does, let's first of all understand the two parts of a web application. First of all, we have the user-facing side, which is where the user interacts with the application, made up of all the buttons, images, and colors. This is technically called the user interface, the UI, or the client side. Next, we have the backend, which is where the not-so-visible information is stored. That is, for example, on a social media website, the user profile information. This part feeds the front end, which is then seen by the user. These two parts of a website, of a web application, give rise to two or three career possibilities in web development. We have front-end web development, back-end web development, and full-stack web development. Front-end developers focus on what the user sees and interacts with. For example, they use HTML, CSS, and JavaScript to build visually appealing, accessible, and responsive websites. Backend developers are more behind the scenes and focus on servers, data security, and databases. Full-stack web developers are experts in both front-end and back-end web development. They master the web development process from start to finish. So whether you're interested in front-end web development, back-end web development, or full-stack web development offers opportunities in all these areas. I hope I have sparked your curiosity about web dev. For more info, click the link in the description. At DCI, you can learn from new knowledge.